According to some estimates, we cannot track $2.3 trillion in transactions. According to some estimates, we cannot track $2.3 trillion in transactions.